This is my second time here, and last year I did a tap dance to end the show. And so, thank you. And so, so when Bernie asked me to come back, I decided that maybe I would just keep it simple. He asked me to do this first number, and I'd like to bring out the incredibly gifted, Tony Award-winning Christian Borle, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi.
So nice to see you.
Wonderful to see you. Hi, everyone.
And Christian has always really felt like a sister to me.
It's going to be a lot of that tonight, I think. So yes, yes, yes. Please keep talking.
And so I thought that this number would be appropriate for us to do to start off the show.
I think you're right. Let's just do it.
That's all we need to say.
I think this song requires very little setup except girl's bedroom, girl's bedroom, girl's bedroom.
Mama was married, we'd live in a house as private can be. Just mama, three ducks, five canaries, a mouse, two monkeys, one father, six turtles, and me. If mama was married.
If mama was married, I'd jump in the air and give all my toe shoes to you. I'd get all these hair ribbons out of my hair, and once and for all I'd get mama out too. If mama was married.
Mama, get out your white dress, you've done it before
without much success. Mama,
Godspeed and God bless,
we're not keeping score,
what's one more or less? Say yes and walks down the aisle while you may. I'll gladly support you, I'll even escort you,
and I'll gladly give you away. Oh mama, get married today. If mama was married, there wouldn't be any more let me entertain you.
Let make you smile.
I will do some kicks,
I will do some tricks.
Sing out the way,
smile baby.
Mama, please take our advice,
we aren't the Lunts,
I'm not Fanny Bryce.
Mama,
we'll pay for the rice, if only this once
you wouldn't think twice. Mama gets married
and
married
and
married
and never gets carried away. Oh mama, oh mama, oh mama, get married today.